Deputy, I need to ask you something. You ever heard of a fella by the name of Feeney? He was a pharmacist in town. A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community, but truth is he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeney's with the cult now. Helped him create this bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before, well, before. Now Feeney's using it to grow his poison. Nothing but fields of those awful flowers. So I was thinking, if you happened to head over there and burn them flowers, well, I bet Feeney'd come running over in a panic.
This is not where I thought I'd be living out my last days on Earth.
Hey, Deputy. Virgil here. Once you reach the conservatory, you clear the place. The key is burning all them bliss crops. That's gonna bring Feeney out of the woods. Good luck.
Come from. Word around here is Rachel Jessup turned that conservatory over to the cult a while back. Didn't see Eden's Gate for what they were, I suppose. Maybe she just didn't care. The folks say that's where the cult figured out how to turn all those flowers into the bliss. The angels, the judges, the mist. They all started in that miserable place. Thank God you shut it down, Rook.
Something ain't right here. Something ain't right.
Sounds like there's trouble over there. Be careful. And remember, you gotta burn those bliss fields. That'll bring Feeny right to you.
Imagine if the cult wasn't crazy. If they can make the bliss, they're probably cure a disease or something.
For the father! Okay, Beanie here. We're just chemistry, we're getting rid of that bliss. Ain't that something? I'm proud of you, Deputy. I think my boy would be proud, too.